It is a bit hot right now, but by 9 o'clock, 80 degrees, mostly clear. Certainly a warm, humid evening, and air conditioning certainly comes in handy weather like this. There's live Super Doppler 7 radar. No precipitation close by or really anywhere at all in the Midwest. 500 miles around and nothing showing up. Looks pretty good, at least as far as the radar goes. Let's check our sky cam. Well, that doesn't look so good. This is, I think, a delay because of that backup at 72nd and I-80, but this is all the way on to 480 on that westbound traffic. Very, very nasty. You can see a slowdown here, maybe some kind of accident going on there, too. Oh, hate to see it. But sunshine on our sky cams. Hazy, hot, humid weather into Thursday. Here it is, Memorial Stadium. Let's paint it red, baby. Talk about the weather for the game this weekend. UTC. You may want to bring the big red poncho, as there's a reasonable chance of showers. 82 degrees for our high temperature down in Lincoln, but as of now, I think showers are still possible even into the afternoon. 90 and 75, that is sticky. That is hot. A lot of spots in eastern Nebraska at 90. We've got 100s in St. Louis, KC, Salina, and also Hayes, and pretty close to it in Valentine and Rapid City and Pierce, South Dakota. So quiet weather across the Midwest. We had some fog and low clouds early today, especially just west and north of the Omaha Metro. There's our storm predictor, which shows you mostly clear skies this evening. It does indicate some cloud cover overnight tonight, but I think with that southeast breeze, we won't see any kind of fog around tomorrow morning. And the south wind will boost those temperatures tomorrow, mid and upper 90s across eastern Nebraska. Here comes a front, but the atmosphere might be capped, so we're not looking for anything tomorrow evening. Late night, tomorrow night and Friday, could be some showers and also a little bit more cloud cover and north breeze. It'll keep temperatures down a bit for Friday. Warm yet this evening, 80 at 9. Overnight tonight, 73 the low. Warm start tomorrow, 77 at 8 a.m. We should have lots of sunshine, 94 by 3 o'clock and a high temperature of 95 degrees tomorrow. 83 on Friday, 80 on Saturday, and you see that rain chances Friday morning, but also during the day on Saturday. The rest of the 7 day, oh, it looks beautiful for the holiday weekend. It's a big one, a long one. Labor Day. Look at those temperatures. Lows in the 50s, highs in the low to mid 70s for Sunday and Monday. Maybe too cool for the pool, but great for the picnics and the backyard barbecues, as it looks right now.
Sounds great. Thanks.